a man with a broom and a knife and blood on his hand. And he sweeps everything under the rug and goes home to his kids. And he gives them a hug, but his wife was not there. She had just left a letter that said she'd be much better off without me. Who died in the bathroom, hit his head on a urinal when they got together. Knowledge was carnal, and the widow was at the funeral. They had quite a cat fight, and they dug into the hole. For the casket was resting, and the preacher just left in the middle of the service, cause death was one thing, but women made him nervous. And he ran to his car, and he drove around the corner.